strange in the neighborhood. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
But there's something weird and it don't look good. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
Right then, this is Sharky from Sharky Arcade. Now today I'm going to show off this new Ghostbusters design custom arcade unit. Now then, this bar top is a 32 inch bar top unit. It comes with our 24 terabyte hyperspin build. It has a Ryzen 5 CPU, 16 gig of DDR4 RAM, 120 gig SSD, and an RTX 3060 graphics card. Comes with over 100,000 plus games on the system, with tons of next gen titles. So then, we'll start down the left hand side of the unit. Now all the images have been enhanced and maximized quality by me and edited. We have that nice cool side art there, all blends in with all the characters there. A Ghostbusters logo. Now for the buttons themselves, these are ring glow buttons and they look pretty smart with the black top button and the green LEDs in the background. Now across the control panel, with all the characters again on there, and those Ghostbusters custom dust covers. We have this caution tape, dirty caution tape look, with the slime dripping there. Looks really smart with those buttons as well, glowing. Across the right hand side, we just have that image repeated. Now as you can see, the quality of the image is just super high quality. It's been vectored and rendered and everything to the possible, highest possible quality I can get it. It all looks really smart on there. Nice piece of artwork. Now across the marquee we do have some dripping slime with that glowing. The LEDs are a bit prominent on the camera here, but you can see all this dripping slime in the background with the Ghostbuster logo. We move over to the back. We have that I Ain't Afraid of No Ghost on the back there, with that caution tape effect again throughout the center art. That custom fan grill. Now we do have vents in the sides as well for extra airflow, so it's not very restricted on the front there. And that just glows up nicely. That nice glow of that logo there on the back of the machine looks really, really nice. And then we have the custom grills and on the top here with that nice ring glow effect around the grill. Same with the other side there. And that's it. I'm not going to make a huge in-depth video. I've done some updates on Techno Parrot. Sorted a couple of things out on Techno Parrot. I have also added cursor support. Added some cursors on the House of the Dead 4, and I think it was Silent Hill. Now I'll do a tutorial video of that. A customer actually showed me how to add those. I'm actually using his cursors he sent us. So I think it was Andy And yeah, so we have some really nice cursors for House of the Dead 4 and Techno Parrot games. So if you come across a Techno Parrot game that doesn't have cursors, you can add those on, custom cursors. Games like House of the Dead 4, Silent Hill and so on. So that's it for the Ghostbusters cabinet. Like I say, I'm not going to go in a full in-depth video of all the games and stuff like that. I've done many videos of that. So make sure you like, share, subscribe to the videos, hit that notification bell, and watch out for the next video, which is going to be this Batman Nightfall unit. I'll catch you soon. Bye.